President Xi Jinping met with his Singaporean counterpart Tony Tan Kan Yam and Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong. The leaders of the two countries had a candid and in-depth discussion on bilateral ties as well as regional and international issues of common interest. They reached a broad consensus in a variety of areas.